Adjust this real quick so they can see me. Yeah, that should be good for now. Alright, Resident Evil 2, start game. One shot demo. Supposed to be a short break for Leon S. Kennedy. Just one last pit stop at a gas station on the outskirts of town when the rookie cop found himself surrounded in a sea of zombies. Along with his newfound friend, Claire Redfield, Leon managed to escape Raccoon City only for the accident to split them apart. Definitely navigating through the perilous streets, Leon has made his way to the city's police station. But has he really made it to safety? What the hell? We're skipping the beginning? Alright. Oh. Okay. Keep out. Okay, very classic Leon pistol. That looks good.
Hello? Is anybody here?
Not gonna lie, scared the shit out of me. It's very quiet. Got a very eerie quietness about it. Matilda? Okay. Alright. Scared to do anything in the lobby right now. Oh man, Leon looks cool. Oh, there we go, some bloody footsteps. And cribbins. Yada yada yada. Okay. Let's grab the ammo. Combine. Yep. Alright. Box system. Okay, nothing in it. Glad to see the return of the boxes. I was kind of worried about that. Oh. Third story. I don't remember that.
There has to be someone here. Not good.
Who's that?
Marvin, you there? I found a way out. It's in here.
Good to know where I'm not going.
I gotta find that guy.
Fuck no, you don't. Alright, no increments. The map screen is useful for more than just your current location and surroundings. It can also show you any points of interest and items you have found or picked up, blah, blah, blah. Okay. Watchman's room. Wondering how much of the layout is the same. To be honest, not too thrilled about doing this right now. Alright. my game looks fantastic. Okay, we got a quick turn type thing, nice. Okay. Alright, wasting a bit of time right now, just kind of bullshitting, checking it out, because I'm too much of a pansy to really see what's going on. Let's head to the east side. And that creepy-ass door I try to open. Lots of bloody footsteps. I'm fucking scared. Oh, how do you work up the strength to search rooms in this game? Oh, fuck this shit. Making hell of noise.
Jesus.
I don't know where that came from, and I'm honestly too frightened to do anything. because we found that dude. Oh, and like. Officer's notebook. Oh man. Goddess statue. Yeah, the three medallions. Opens up underground thing. Goes down to another underground thing. There's a parking lot and a way out. Crown, lion, lamb. Sparrow, the harvest, the unicorn. What the hell? Oh my God. Focus.
Oh. Oh, fuck. Oh. Oh, damn.
You motherfucker. Oh my God. His face is terrifying. Oh, man. Oh, this motherfucker's still twitching. I got bite marks on my fucking neck. That shit is eerie and fucking unsettling. Oh my God. Oh, oh, oh. Go, motherfucker, go, motherfucker, go.
Jesus, they're everywhere.
Oh, oh. Oh, fuck, this is bad. Oh, Leon's going down. Oh, there's two of them. This bitch. Oh.
Jesus. God damn it.
Go, go, motherfucker, go, get on your fucking door.
Oh, this is, oh. Oh, shit.
Watch out.
Oh.
You're safe. For now.
Thanks.
Marvin Bradley.
Leon Kennedy. There was another officer I couldn't.
Here. I'm sure you did what you could, Leon.
Does anyone know what started this?
Not a clue. But honestly, all you need to know is that this place will eat you alive if you aren't careful.
Yeah, well, I was supposed to start last week, and I got a call to stay away. I wish I'd come here sooner.
You're here now, Leon. That's all that matters.
Okay, Lieutenant. I'm ready.
Hopefully, you'll be able to find a way out of this station. That officer you met earlier, Elliot, he thought this secret passageway might do the trick.
This is good news. We can get you to hospital.
No, no, I am not the priority here.
Lieutenant, I'm not just gonna leave you here.
I'm giving you an order, rookie. You save yourself first. I'd come with you, but I just slow you down. Now, you'll need this.
can't take it.
Stop. And don't make my mistake. If you see one of those things, uniform or not, you do not hesitate. You take it out. Or you run. Got it?
Yes, sir.
Leon looks oddly cheerful through all of this. Equip on the inventory screen to use. This knife wears down. It'll break when its gauge is depleted. What? Well, it's dope. It actually put him on him. Put the knife on his back. Leon's looking fucking dope. Marvin looks like shit. It's kind of how he found you back in the day. Alright. No herbs now? What the fuck? Alright, whatever. Let's see, what did the little booklet say here? Crown, lion, lamb. What's this lion RV? Crown, lion. Alright, cool. Bird, harp, unicorn. That was it. Oh, shit's happening, man.
So Elliot was right.
Yeah, but the passage isn't open yet.
What do you gotta say about that one, Marvin? Your boy was right. Gonna start opening doors and shit. Guess not. All right, all the doors are locked. Spade keys. Can't go through here yet. Correct me if I'm wrong. Go through there and find a liquor. Oh man, am I really about to... Did They just let you go back under? No, right? That business was handled. Fuck. Man, they should remake part one with this engine. What's the problem? Alright. Maybe I'm not being enough of a investigator? What the hell's going on here? What am I not paying attention to? Handgun ammo. Take that. Minute demo, spending majority of it being lost. What the fuck? Did Marvin grab the laptop because that shit's gone? Wow.
This is not how I imagined the first day.
All right. Extra magazine for the pistol. Another eerie dark hallway. Scared the fuck out. Oh. Why he moves like super realistically. Oh, look at the claw marks. Suspense. Oh. Fuck you, zombie bitch. Ooh, throat shot. Weapons locker key card. Dope. Probably pay for that. Yeah, I always dig those little backstories. Okay. A little bit more of a map here. Alright, cool. We're in the operations room. Shall we? Oh, right in the fucking ear. Oh, another one in the ear. Oh, man. 3 for 3. Let's keep that shit loaded.
Son of a bitch.
Motherfucker got up with no face on. Fat cop, that was a nice change. Dude's missing an off or missing an arm. Zombie? Dark room. Our book, yeah. I don't really feel safe in any of these rooms. Red herb. Roll it up, roll it up. Well, that's cool. Why did that guy look like a funky Dracula? Fuck this game. Eerie ass shit. Let's try this knife out. Oh, he looks like the kid from fucking Toy Story, Sid. Oh. This is intense. Ah, fuck it.
No. I mean, oh shit, that was bad. That was a stupid idea.
What else am I supposed to fucking do? Give my knife back. Time up, 30 minutes played. Experience the rest of the story in the full game. Okay. All right. Well, that was fun.
I want to find out what's happening here.
She's the one at Umbrella responsible for unleashing the virus.
Seems to be evolving much faster than expected.
You gotta be kidding me.
God only knows what's down here.
What the hell?
It'll be all over.
Let me go! I'll get you, you fucker!
Shit. Ada!
Sherry, I'm coming!
I'm not handing over anything!
Oh, Jesus Christ.
That. You don't know what you're up against.
The whole place is coming down.
That's a pretty damn good idea.
So,
this is Hunk from Alpha Team.
Man, I thought you were all wiped out.
Tofu and Hunk. Nice. All right, cool game. Looks amazing. That was definitely scary. It had me so scared I didn't want to do anything. I was bullshitting around, but yeah, awesome.